Here it is. The Cleveland Browns team against, wait a minute, it's the Ohio State Buckeyes team. That's right, the Ohio State Buckeyes team against Wisconsin. Whoa. That's right, the Ohio State Buckeyes team against Wisconsin. Go Ohio State Buckeyes.
Discover the official card of the Big Ten.
10-0 Ohio State in Madison. Let's go to Joshua Perry with a game break.
USC visiting Cal, trying to avoid their third loss in a row. Cal down one, going for two after a touchdown. Fernando Mendoza looking for a play. It's incomplete. 34 combined points in the fourth quarter. USC snaps a two-game losing streak. Buckwood snaps a two-game losing streak. 50-49 for the number 24 Trojans as they get back in the win column. And now Wisconsin trying to have a little bit of a come-from-behind feel as they did last week, and as USC had to do today against Cal. Train him in there on first down for the Buckeyes. Johnson again in motion, hand it right back to him. Johnson showing off the speed, spinning his way for a pickup of 8.
The third time we've seen that play. I mean, it's their little changeup. They're running inside, 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 and then they let it get to the perimeter. They're giving it to this guy in the jet sweep. Nice job by Trainer, kind of leading the blocking out there. Still haven't seen Ohio State try to get the ball to Cade Stover yet. I got to respect. They want to get him involved in the offense here soon. He has been an outstanding tight end this season.
Stover, fifth in the conference in receiving yards this year. Second and two, handoff Trino. And he's going to pick up the first down.
This Ohio State team, I mean, they're on offense right now. But we talked all about their defense. And that has been the talk of this team. Right now,
my camera's running low on the battery.
You know, the old saying, defense travels, right? Your offense might turn the ball over. They might not be as sharp. They might not hit on these plays. But if your defense is playing at this level, it doesn't matter where you play, what the weather is, what the conditions are. And this Ohio State defense is for real this year.
McCord quietly already up to 120 yards himself. Swing it, Trainer. No, too low. Incomplete. Had juggernauts offensively the last couple of years. In fact, they have averaged 40 or more for six straight seasons. But this year down to 33.7 to this point in the season. And yet, it still feels like their offense has been plenty good enough, especially against some of the lesser teams they've played. But even against the best teams we saw last week, Marvin Harrison Jr. can make a play at any time.
Now, in the offense the last few years had, you know, guys who are starting in the NFL at quarterback now, show. Well, it's a lot of big shoes for Kyle McCord to fill.
Here he is on play action, a dart over the middle. It's Cornell Tate for a first down. Picks up 15.
So RPO, the offensive line is blocking run. Henderson has already shown that he's effective today. So the line's blocking run. Kyle McCord's reading the linebackers. They come in to stop the run. It opens up that window for a nice easy throw to Cornell Tate. Running game already looks better with Travion Henderson tonight. And just his threat as a runner or a receiver and his home run ability.
Play action Johnson. Report over to Henderson. Flips a tackle. Henderson. On that slam down inside of Wisconsin territory. When we saw Kyle McCord week four of that season, and we talked to his coaching staff, we talked to his teammates, they said that his leadership has improved, his poise has improved, but you could even just sense it talking to him, his confidence has improved as well.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, his confidence in himself, and more importantly, his team's confidence in him. Not that they didn't have it going into the Notre Dame game, but coming out of it, it was at a new level.
Mentioned that final try. He said, when you're in your backyard playing football at 9 years old, that's what you dream of. And he delivered for his team on the game-winning touchdown. There's Henderson and another first down carry across the 40.
So what happens is when Ohio State can really run the football, then it forces you as a defense to make a decision. Do we need to to bring an extra defender down towards the line of scrimmage to have an extra tackler. And if we do that, though, that puts us in more one-on-one situations with these Ohio State wideouts. It's a hard decision to make.
And movement in a flat.
Fiddlesticks.
Full start. Offense, number 88. 5-yard penalty. Third down.
He's down at the tight end.
And there's 5 minutes and 37 seconds left in the first half, and you almost get the feel that Wisconsin cannot afford to give up another touchdown. It has to be a field goal here, if anything. Because of the way Ohio State's defense is playing and shutting down the Badger offense, you just can't, it just doesn't feel like you can get down 17 points and hope to come back.
Wisconsin did win the toss, elected to defer. Holding the three would be a big momentum shift in their favor here.
Ah, fiddlestick.
First career multi-interception game of the career of Kyle McCord. Ricardo Hallman is playing so deep. And Kyle McCord never saw it. Hallman comes off of his man and makes a play on the ball. He watches extra film to know when to jump the ball. He jumped the ball right there.